Hello everyone. Today I'm going to demonstrate my action set for the 300. So hopefully you've downloaded it from my website, jasonsalmon.com, and installed it into Photoshop. Once you've done that, you decide what image you want to use. You go to it. It has a little folder. And then you just press the button and it will go off and run and give you a look, hopefully, we're like 300. And that's it, it's done. There's a few adjustments I would sort of make. I would first click on the folder. And then just, if it needs to be dialed down a little bit, maybe it's a bit strong. I quite like 18. I also think it's far too strong in the eyes here. So, what we'll do, we'll put another mask in. I'll just invert that. And then select your brush. Just and over those, the eyes come back in. They've just gone a little bit too dark, and you can. So now this effect is working everywhere apart from the eyes. This, mask. Yep. Turn that off. Let's just put a bit more life back in the eyes. Let's do that. Got the mask. And then we got the effect. With the effect. So hopefully you've downloaded it. You try it on some of your images and let me know how it goes. Thanks for your time.